Everyone, welcome to Littlelamb Go Tygem Go Games. I requested, but he didn't answer. Why? I just did a lecture about the. Let's find another player. I just did a lecture. About the Joseki, so I hope you can enjoy it. Later I can do more. Today is a very unfortunate day that I crashed my car. So I need to send my car to the repair station. The good thing is I have insurance, but I still need to spend many time on it, and my car maybe will stay in the station for some days. It's not very good, and that's why I come back so late. Yeah, someone requests a game, and also you notice that I noticed that today they changed the room names that we can enter rooms according to the level. Some rooms are set for weak levels. He refused the game. He requested the game and he refused the game. Very strange. Oh, I hope today I can still be focused on the game. So some rooms I can't enter, like the good rank is for 1, 2, 3 then. So I can enter the premium room. Nobody wants to play. Why? Does it mean I have to stop this video? No, I found someone. Let's play. Chinese one. Those days I always met some Chinese player. Yes, the game started. Nice to meet you. And I play first. Let's play some star. Yeah. Oh, he left. Very pity. Chinese are not good. I have game request. Oh. Nothing. 30 seconds and he is very strong. He hasn't lost any games. Yeah, let's play another game. Fast game. And let's lose one game. Should be a challenging for me. Challenge for me, a Korean player. Yeah, let's just play some star points. Ha, like the ancient Chinese. Will he play Chinese? Opening. Which I will continue to talk about. No, he didn't. Should we play here? Like the ancient Chinese? No, it's not very good. Let's just play here. Because in Chinese ancient games, we don't have komi. So we just play simple. It's okay. Yes, he tried to play some opening strategies. Then, where? How should I deal with it? How should I deal with it? Becomes a good question. Mm-hmm. Let's just play somewhere here. Maybe I fall in the hole that he dig. But who knows? I don't mind. Because I crashed my car. It's very bad. Yes, I choose to play that side. And should I do those exchange? Or just your three four space extension or something? I think it's okay. I don't mind much. Let's play easy. Let's listen some music. You can't hear it. Only I can hear it. Because I set the microphone that I can hear it. Yes, he played that side. This is very good. Very good. Ooh. Then where should we play? Oh, I have no time. I just make it alive. Doesn't matter much. I don't mind. Maybe he think I'm very stupid. Because I really have not much time to think about. He says no base time, basic time. So I have to try to adapt it. Oh, so this is he's very attractive. I try to run out. I don't mind. You still need to spend some move here? Do you? No, you don't. He think I'm very weak. So he's not afraid at all. Then should I try to attack him? Should I? Or should I just play here? I have no time to think. It's very uncomfortable. Yes, he played this side. So if I jump, let's jump. Don't mind. Oh, let's kill him. Let's kill him. Think after several games, I may get my feeling of go back. Yes, he won one game. So it's okay, probably. He's not that strong. Yes. Should I play here? Then he play this. Yeah, I can actually put it here. Anyway, that's a tariff first. Looks, I won't lose anything. Now, if I play here, he play this. If I play here, he kill my stone. But with this Atari, it looks like I've nothing to play. So I play a very strange move here. It's okay, don't worry. Oh, still want to run out? Yes, and I have to block him. No other ways. I have to, and he can kill this though. Then where should I play? Yes. And if I connect, he can try to cut me here. Or should I just jump? Jump looks okay. I don't mind much. Very safe. It can kill my two stones. It's okay. Oh, yeah, I can connect. He will jump. Yes, he jump. I may also jump. I think in the beginning, in the opening, I didn't get anything. He got something here. Not very good for me. Still jump. Good. Does it mean I also need to jump? I don't know. Yeah, but still, I can't do anything with this group. It's very bad. It's like I waste lots of moves here. I must find some way. Like this? What's this? Can't understand. Would he have something here? Want to spend one move? Oh, this is a goatee. Shit. Oh, what I'm playing. My God. Oh, I can't believe. Yes, he also thinks this is a goatee. He want to try to kill me here. Let's try to save this card first. But he can cut here. Oh my god. What I'm playing. Does it because I don't have enough time? I don't think so. I think it's because I play very bad. Yes, I think so. I think it's because I play very bad. Anyway, let's play it. Let's play it. Yes, I make him even more concrete. Let's play some move here. Yeah, maybe he need to think. Yes, I let him to use one over time. That's interesting. Yes, because I don't want to save this card like this. If I save card like this, I'll lose the game. Yes, he blocked this way, so he still think of this. That's play some move here first. Very bad. Should I push the Atari and play here? I can still do nothing. So does it mean I have to save this card? Very bad. I really don't want to save this card like this. So I just entered the 3-3. If I save this card like this, it looks like very stupid. With no points. I'd rather sacrifice it all. Yes. Now, if I connect, he push, he can block here and connect. Yeah, I want to save it. Yes, I want to save it. Yes, you can push. That is correct. But what if I cut here? I want to make this group alive first. Later, maybe I can cut and push and tarry here. Maybe. Or I can just play this move. Or can I tarry and kill this stone? At least there are some way. Here, let's play this move first. Should we cut and push? And he move back. I connect. He will try to kill that corner. Okay, let's make this corner alive first. He got nothing when I did this. So, means I need to make this group alive. Here, if I tarry and play this, I can have one eye, so it's okay. But maybe today I will make some terrible mistake also. If I fly, he can play here. Looks like this is the shape. Yes, he play here. Then should I fly or jump? If I jump, he push a block. Looks like jump is okay. Oh, there's not many time. Yes, he play here. Should I play this first? If I play this, he may push. Very bad. But if I play here, he can do an atari. If I connect, we can come this side, maybe. Oh, I have no time to explain all the things for you. No time to choose. Let's just block it. Yes, he still tries to attack me. If I atari here. Here there is like a coal. So should I play this first? Then he can move back. But if I cut here, is that looks okay? Let's cut here first. If we connect later, I can kill this stone. Oh, he want to kill me directly. Yeah, I have to do this. Oh, he can capture it. Oh, why I always make mistake? Fuck. What I'm doing? Oh my God. What I'm doing? What I'm doing. I feel I'm very stupid. I have to make it alive now. Okay, let's make it alive first. Oh, he can do an entirely here. Very bad. I always made those terrible mistake. I think recently I can't play Go. Maybe it's too late. Why I play here? Definitely I should play this. I have to focus on it. Oh, we can play this. Okay. No, I'm still alive. Fuck. So I'm in very big disadvantage now. He has about 50 points. Where are my points? About 33, and I can't deal with it. Looks like the only way is to get this side first. He play this, I play this. But I can't get this side. Very bad. But he played this side. He want to kill me all. Let's play some move here first. Yeah, he answered that side. If I had any and the extends, he can block this side. Then, even if I broke this side, it's okay for him. Anyway, let's just play here. But he extends. Should I play here? If I connect, he. No, to just play here. He will jump if I connect. Looks not very good. I would just suppose this group is alive. But seems not. Who knows? Try to run away. Yeah, he tried to play this side. And I can't cut him. Yes. Yeah, I can only block this side. He do an Atari. What should I do? Yeah. Should I extend? Then he connect. Or should I sacrifice those all? No. Let's get this first. Yeah, he pushed. I have to do an Atari. This Atari looks free. Looks like there is a call here, but where is my call threat? Call threat. Where are my call threats? Is this a sentry? If I play here and here, maybe. Yes, he push. If I connect, he connect, I connect. Let's capture it first. Yeah, I was just sacrificed. No way. If I play here, I play this. No time. Do I have something here? For instance, something here. Anyway, let's play this side first. He just want to make a corner alive enough. But I have to try to kill it. Want to play a call and play something here. But a call, maybe it's okay. I'll just capture it. I also need to find some coast right here. Yes, I think it's enough. Maybe. If I connect, it's not okay. Ah, I lost another game. What's this? Should I kill it? Not good. Yes, very bad. Very bad. If I play here, he can still capture the call. Let's just make it alive. Play here, play this. Can I play here? No. What's this? This, of course, I won't answer here. Of course, here I have to try to attack him, or I will have no chance. I have to conduct. Yes, and this move finally has some meaning. I can only get three. But anyway, I have to extend. Yes, Atari, I have to connect. Yes, he can cut me. And this is the center for him. Should I cut him? If I cut him, I have still have one overtime. If I connect, he play here, I capture. Yeah, he play here. So if I cut him, he play here. I extend, he play this. Looks like I have to play this. Then he push two. He can make it alive. Should I? No, this is like a center for me. Shit. No way to play. I only have 3 points there. Three lefties. Yes. Yeah, he has lots. Looks like I lost this game. If I play here, you just need to connect. Yes, he blocked this side. Then I have to cut him. I have to cut him, and he just need to play this side. I'm dead. No, he didn't. He still want to push. Yes, I lost. I lost again. One, two, three, four. Yes, he killed us 3 stones. Very good. Yes, I think I should do that. Very bad. Yes, let's play another game. I don't mind. Okay, let's play some. Will I lose the third? If I play here, looks not very good. You want to play some just a key I'm not very familiar with. But looks like I have to play here. This just a key, I really don't know. Should I play somewhere here? Yes, I play that side. What if I play here? I don't know. I don't know about this, just a key. How about this? And he played this? I play. Looks like I have to exchange one more. Should I play this? Or this? If I play this, he play this. And I spend another move to kill it. Or should I play here? And he extend. I don't mind. If I will die, let me die. I should learn some jiseki. This jiseki, I really don't have any idea. Time. Yes. So if I connect, I will die. But if I try to kill it like this, or extend more, yes. Am I killed? Can I extend more here? What's inside? I have to exchange one more here. Here, if I play this, he can get out early here and what's this? Can I get one more? Why not? Oh, he won't get this move. Shit. Good. And this become useless. This move is very tricky. If I play this, he throw in. It's not good. Right here. Looks like I can only use this. It's very bad. Let's play this and kill this. And this becomes sente. Let's kill this. This becomes a sente. So I shouldn't play this. I played wrong again. Okay. Yes. Oh, I played wrong again. He's very good at calculation. Very good, very good. Very good. So I totally messed everything. I should just extend here before. Okay. But what does this mean? Yes, it will connect. And if I capture, he capture. True. Yes. Very good, very good. Okay. It's okay, don't worry. Don't worry, I just lost a group. So it's okay. Don't worry, I just lost a group. It's in the Joseki. Can still make it back. Yes. Anyway, I don't mind. I don't mind. Yeah, if I play here, push, I push. Yeah, honey. And connect. Kill that. Yeah, he just need to block, but he played here. If I play here, he play this, he's alive. So I have to play this side. Then he push. If I block. Let's block first. He can play somewhere here. Yeah, he can cut me, and I have to connect. There's no other way. If I play here, oh, never mind. Yeah, he can get one knight here, so here I have two honey. Yes. If I push Atari. If I honey, you push. No, I should. I have to push. And I have to block. Have to block, but he can get all these moves. Oh, very bad. He can get this and make all my stones inside. And later he get this, he can make it alive. Very bad. very bad. Before I should extend, let him to kill these two stones. Maybe it's a good idea. True. Okay, you win. Goodbye. Yes, you win. Looks like I have nothing to say. I have nothing to say. Okay, I should probably go sleep. Will I go down? Very bad, very bad. I think probably I shouldn't upload those videos. Even I can't. Feel it's good. I can't feel anything good. I can't feel anything good. can only connect. Then he jump. Yes. Okay, let's push. Is this? Should I honey? Honey has no use. There's no use. Should I cut here? Anything? Never mind. He can Atari and kill this stone. Oh, I've no time. Yes. But assuming here I have some chance. If I connect. I have to connect. And I have to block. Yeah, it's dead. Okay. You win. You win. Ah. Here he can make this group life very easy. Nothing to play. Yes, make that group alive. Okay, I should resign and go sleep. Don't worry. Everyone will have some feeling like this. Very bad. Let's see the game. So today is, I think it's my most unlucky day. I crashed my car and I lost two games, and in very bad forms. Anyway, let's see the game. What's the Jisoo key? Should I play here? Let's see if I play here. Can kid. No. I mean, should I play here? I play here, he will also play like this. So it seems okay. So it means probably I should connect. No, I can't connect. What I'm thinking. Yeah, I think it's most bad, the worst move is here. Here, I think I may just play like this. Okay, throwing a capture. Yeah, this is no use. Like this? No, it can't make more liberties. I'm too tired. If we play here, captured. We play here. Yeah, at least it's a call. And I need them to answer this call. He need to spend many moves to kill me. So why I play here to let him descend this? I must have to have a research on this just a key. Yeah, then I have no way. Very bad. What if I play here? Yeah, here looks better. Yeah, but maybe still not that good. So I should leave that. What? I should leave that. Do entirely here. Connect. Why I play here? Or here? This looks also okay. Yeah, what I am playing. Here, what if I play this side? He pushed. Block. He can make it alive, but it's okay for me. Yeah. This looks okay for me. Adjust debt price. And also here I shouldn't block. I have seen that variation and why I still play that. I should play this. Yes, he can only push a block. There's nothing. Or maybe he needed to play this. He can cut here, tie connect. He play here. I think after this I lost. Anyway, I will lose this game. Maybe he's strong, who knows? Also this is not good. Maybe I should just play here. Okay, this game has nothing to see. What? What's the matter? No. After a long time, I haven't played games. I lost so many games. Yeah, here who got come that way, so probably I should play this way. It's better. And here I have no time to think. Maybe later I have something like this. But now it's no use. I think it's no use. If it's like this, useful, but he can make this group alive, and I can't save both group. Maybe I should directly attack him. Then it's not very easy for him to deal with. This just give him a space to do extension. Very stupid. Here maybe this is also okay. But he can't get this. But I have this move, so it's okay. Yeah, if it's like this, seems okay. But after I play this, I can't play this because after honey, I have nowhere to play. And I play a waste move. But then, where should I play? Jump here? Maybe it's okay. I really don't have feeling about how to play Go. Let's play more, and maybe I will find some feeling. This is definitely not good. This is actually okay because I misread that. It's terrible. If it's like this, I think. This move, maybe fly is better. Yeah. This looks better. You can play here, but no, I can play here. But this is also good. But I also lost too much. If I play here, he push. Not good. Play very bad. If I block and yeah, here I have nothing. So I misread that. I'd rather just to make this group alive. I can't make it alive. Shit. Yeah, I really don't know how to play. Yeah, if they got this move, I lost. Yeah, he see everything's very good. I think he's actually a good player. If I want make it alive, I should make it alive like this. But what about these things? Probably when he play here, to play this move. I play too bad. Here, if I connect, he will also connect. Then, still no use. I have to capture it. Do I have something here? No, nothing. 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 Yes. So I lost two games. And I should improve my goal skill now. Okay. So today I will finish like this. Very disappointing, but yeah, it's the life. And let's improve the goal together. See you. Bye bye.